This is absolutely a problem today, that the diagnosis today is too late because it happens when the people start to develop problems. And normally people wait for some time, they don't go immediately to the doctor. So when the doctor receives them, there is already, all the brain is already destroyed. So what we need is to have a test that can say much before that you are in the process to develop Alzheimer's disease or Parkinson's disease. Pretty much what is done, for example, measuring cholesterol to prevent vascular or prevent heart diseases, so that you can prevent the problem when it's just starting. This is what we're trying to develop at Amprion.